just on a sunny afternoon, not looking for any trouble, looking for something to do. I went to climb a tree and found somebody had his beady little eyes were looking right at. Playground running in the grass. I noticed something slithering along the grassy path. It was long and brown with stripes on the side. I didn't know what to do, so I ran and I cried.
I saw a snake. I saw a snake. I saw a snake. I saw a snake.
Here's Russell, the scientist, to explain.
Arboreals are snakes that live up in the trees. Terrestrials are those who underground breathe. Aquatic are the snakes who live in the ocean. All the snakes around the world are very, very important. Snakes eat the animals and critters that are weak. Hanging in the trees, eating bugs, vermin, and bees. They never want to hurt not a single little human. But every single day, hear screams and emotions. So here's what I tell you from a scientific reason. Leave the snakes alone or watch them from a distance.
Walking in the forest as a classmate had gasped, we were surprised to see the whole damn class sitting under an overhanging tree, watching the forest and letting everything just be.